And if any of these models to be wanted a mentor, then he'd look no further than one of their own agency's most successful models, Yasmin Le Bon, who must be the model ideal. Not only is she an international success, she's married to pop star Simon and has two beautiful children. But is being a model mum all it's cracked up to be?
If I'd known there was going to be this much heartache, probably would have thought twice about it.
Really?
Yeah, you know, people make it all sound so easy. You read these articles, you know, yeah, working mum, career, you know, children, do this, do that. You know, I just find it, I do find it really difficult. I find, maybe not so much difficult, but there's so much pain involved, so much pain, so much guilt, you know, there's a lot of heartache.
Even the junior Le Bons enjoy the spotlight, but the press can be a nightmare.
You know, you try not to let things affect you, because there's so much rubbish written, and it really is complete fabrication. Or, you know, so many times I've caught them, I mean, red hand, just lying. And it is difficult because it's hurtful. You know, it would be different if maybe Simon and I were with each other 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, but we're not. We do have to spend moments when we're really away from each other quite a lot. And it can be really, really tough. And more than anything, I think it's tough on your families because they don't understand. You know, I'm prepared for all of that. I'm used to people looking at me. I'm used to people judging me all the time. But they're not.
However, the good parts do outweigh the bad. She may have sacrificed true supermodel status to have a family and live in London, but nonetheless enjoys the benefits of a jet-set lifestyle.
Work may be enticing for, you know, say at the end of next month when I want to take my holiday, but actually, you know, it's up to me to say when my holiday is going to be and when I'm going to take it and when I want to work and when I don't want to work. And I love that freedom. I think once you've had that for a while, you never want to be employed by somebody again. You always want to be your own boss. I take a lot of time off, but that's why I really like the job, and that's why I intend to stay in it until they wheel me off. You know, they'll have to wheel me off those catwalks. I'm staying.
From central London, this is Sonia Saul for London Tonight.